It's simply unacceptable to bring a man to the world stage who has called for the elimination of another nation, has called for, in various terms, genocide, and is developing, contrary to the demands of the United Nations, nuclear weapons that would allow him to carry out genocide. And this is a person also who is funding and supporting terror around the world through Hezbollah, and who is responsible for the deaths of American troops. For all of those reasons, he shouldn't be coming to this country. He shouldn't be welcome at the United Nations. He is frankly not welcome in America.